Labor Secretary Silvestre Bello III denies allegations that he has extorted an employment agency. Jess De Los Santos has the rest of that story.
Ali Dizon could not hide her dismay while speaking to News 5. She came forward to call for the removal of Silvestre Bello III as Labor Secretary. According to Dizon, Secretary General of the Samahang Pagbabago National Movement for Change, Bello has been taking part in extortive practices as head of the Labor Department.
Hindi ito galit eh. Galit ako dahil galit ako dun sa ginagawa niya bilang sekretary ng DOLE. Bakit ganito ang trabaho na imbis na ikaw ang tumulong, ikaw ang dumidiin sa mga tao?
Dizon says a certain Aziza Salim narrated in a letter to President Duterte the alleged extortion in the department under Bello and former Labor Undersecretary Domina Dorsay. Salim is the owner of a manpower agency that was suspended because of various violations. Apparently, Salim sought the help of the Labor Department to appeal the suspension order on his business. This is when the alleged extortion took place, when the two labor executives asked for almost 7 million pesos in exchange for the lifting of the suspension. Dizon says she even has a notarized copy of Salim's affidavit. But the Labor Secretary shrugs off these accusations, saying Salim did indeed sought the department's help and was even presented before Executive Secretary Salvador Medialdea. But Bello says he never even read the man's affidavit. He adds he has already spoken with President Duterte regarding this issue.
Jokingly, I said, ano sir, mag-resign na ba ako? I will go.
Aside from the alleged corrupt practices in DOLE, Dizon is also pinning Bello down for reportedly failing to help an OFW whose baby has been left behind in Saudi Arabia.
9 months pa lang po yung baby. 5 months po nung umuwi rito si Miss Mercy. Inabot na po siya ng 4 months dito sa kaka-follow up. 2 months po siya araw-araw sa DOLE.
But the Overseas Workers Welfare Administration claims they've just been alerted of this concern. OWA Administrator Hans Kakdak adds the case is proving to be difficult with the OFW's inconsistent statements. He says that under Saudi Arabia law, an infant could not be brought out of the country without his or her parental issues getting resolved first. Bello believes this is simply an attempt to take him down, especially now that the Judicial and Bar Council is about to release its shortlist of candidates for the next ombudsman.
We only have facts to dispute all these accusations. And I therefore reiterate my challenge to my distractors who are in or out of the department. Sue me, go to court if you have an iota of evidence against me.
Kung itatanggi niya yan, wala siyang alam sa lahat ng nangyayari, bumaba na po siya. Kasi incompetent po siya. Hindi mo alam ang nangyayari sa mga tao sa baba. Anong silbi mo dyan? Figurin.
Bello has applied for the ombudsman post back in May. Jess De Los Santos, We Are One News.